नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज विनायक टोनी, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन यूनिटरी मेथड. हियर इज द प्रॉब्लम. द प्राइस ऑफ अ डजन एक्सरसाइज बुक्स इज ₹72. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ 18 एक्सरसाइज बुक्स. बिफोर सॉल्विंग दिस वील अंडरस्टैंड वॉट दे आर गिवन. फर्स्ट दे आर गिवन प्राइस ऑफ डजन एक्सरसाइज बुक्स. A dozen means 12 books, price is ₹72. They are asking us to find the cost of 18 such books. To find it, first we need to find the cost of one exercise book. We need to find the cost of one exercise book. Then we need to multiply with number 18. So let's find this one. First, what they are given, I will write answer. The price of a dozen means 12 exercise books equals to ₹72. The price of one exercise book equals to 72 divided by 12. 12 6 ja, we will get the 72. Directly, I am going to write cost of one exercise book equals to ₹6. Here we got cost of one exercise books. Now easily we will find the cost of 18 exercise books by multiplying this ₹6 with 18. Hence, the price of 18 exercise books equals to ₹6 into 18. This also will do mental calculation. 6 into 8, we'll get it as 48. 8 here, 4 as the carry. 6 into 1, 6. 6 plus 4 carry, 10 here. So total I got it as 108. This is my final answer. Hence the price of 18 exercise books equals to 108. We will take one more problem on unitary method. Here is the problem. A train fare from Chennai to Mumbai for 6 persons is ₹1122. What is the fare for 10 persons? After reading this question, we'll come to know that a ticket fare from Chennai to Mumbai for 6 persons is ₹1122. They are asking for the cost of tickets for 10 persons. First, we need to find the cost of one ticket. To find the cost of one ticket, we'll divide this 1122 by 6. Whatever the quotient we will get, that we will multiply with 10. Let's solve this one. First, what they are given, I wrote here, the cost of fare from Chennai to Mumbai for 6 persons equals to ₹1122. Now, I am going to find the cost of one person equals to ₹1122 divided by 6. This also will do it mentally. Dividing this 1122 by 6, starting from highest place to lowest place. First two digits forms the number 11. 6 ones I took, 1 I wrote. 11 minus 6, I will get the remainder as 5. 5 and next digit 2 forms the number 52. 6 8s are 48. 8 I wrote. 52 minus 48, I will get remainder 4. 4 and 2 forms the number 42. 6 7s are 42. 7 I got. This way we will do the cancellation method. We got the cost of a price of one ticket as ₹187. This we will multiply with 10 to get the cost for 10 persons. Hence the pair for 10 persons equals to ₹187 into 10. 187 into 10 is equals to ₹1870. This is my final answer.